I'm discarding zero. So if you play a climax,
it goes away.
It goes away. Two. Actually, this is like the best game I've had all day. I'm standing here looking at you. I don't even know what's wrong with this. I'm not gonna talk about it.
You're winning.
Yes.
Oh.
Just stop on
priority.
Until it fails.
Well, yeah.
Shoot it. My turn?
Yep.
I just don't have a problem with this. Found it. Found it. So if I have experience 5 or greater, I think she's on attack. Yes. No, it's optional. It's when your opponent goes, whenever your opponent plays a climax. Two. Two and a half. Sweet. Sure. I have 7. And if I have experience 5 or greater, I think it's good to salvage this card.
No, no.
Small play salvage this card. Experience 2k, so I was just like, okay.
Yeah.
I'm gonna grab a Kaiki. I feel like it's like the best play I got at the current moment. Beyond grabbing another Kiyomi and hoping you're trying to play a bar the next turn.
No, I just bombed.
Ah, so you play both high maxes? Cool. I'll just play this, this bar I have in my hand.
Put on, drop.
And yes, I am
stopping. I don't want to talk to that.
Two. Three.
I need to bend.
number five now. I don't want those. I works the way it should.
No.
I sugar pull level 3 off the top of my deck, but that has a draw 2.
I don't do this a lot. Sometimes I'm like,
I don't do this.
Play, discard.
Well,
maybe. No.
Five, six, yeah, I'm not trying to lie.
watching, guys. If you enjoy our channel, feel free to like, comment, and subscribe, as it does help our channel grow, or you can reach out to us at any of the following social media links below. See you guys in the next video.